What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. This is going to be a quick kind of a tutorial and explanation to what has gone down with YouTube, mainly focused on content creators, but also for subscribers, because you guys probably want to know why you're not seeing all of your favorite channels' content. And this happens from time to time. YouTube decides to do new innovative stuff, and things change without them even telling people, which we won't even get into that. But the latest change, and people are always talking about how views are down. People aren't seeing my videos. They're not going in the sub box. And this is always talked about, but lately it's been a definite, you can see it across the board on most channels, views are down, so on and so forth. Well, there is at least one major reason this is happening, and it's such a subtle change, but it was never even conveyed. YouTube didn't even like put it out there really to the extent of, hey, this is what we're doing now, and it could affect things if your subscribers don't know. It's all about communication, knowledge of knowing, and they just don't seem to get that. But the big change, which is causing people to lose views if you're a content creator, or if you're just a fan of a channel, you are missing their videos, is right here. So you guys can see, we are on my Cuss Chaos Unsilenced channel. I'm subscribed to it, okay? And there's a little notification bell right here, and you can see it has two little dashes next to it, because if I click on it, I am going to get all notifications from Cuss. What does that mean? I'm going to get a notification when any video is uploaded, okay? Doesn't matter what, I will see all of those videos. So that's what I have right now, right? Well, I'm going to unsubscribe from Cuss, and this is on desktop for you guys, and then I'm going to subscribe back. When I subscribe back, YouTube goes to a default and puts me on highlights. What does that mean? It means YouTube is going to deem what is entertaining and highlightable from my content to show my subscribers, which means they necessarily might not get all of my videos. So what you have to do is very simple. If you want to make sure you don't miss your favorite content creators' videos, subscribe, of course, and then make sure when you click that little bell on desktop that it's clicked under all and not highlights. And if you unsubscribe and you subscribe back, it's going to default put you back on highlights, and you need to go in there and actually click all, so you are notified anytime your channels actually upload something in their feed. Now let me show you on mobile. Okay, so now we are on mobile, and as you guys can see on the screen here, this is Cuss Chaos Unsilenced. I'm subscribed, but you guys can see the notification bell. So we are going to unsubscribe from Cuss, and I'm going to show you how to do this on mobile. So you go to mobile, and here you go. Subscribe, we're going to subscribe. Now we see the bell, right? Get notified about every new video from this channel. Turn on, you guys can see that at the bottom. We're gonna click the bell. You will now be notified about every new video from this channel. So the bell has to have the little ringer effects next to it on desktop and on mobile. And then and only then will you actually be notified when your favorite content creator uploads any type of video. When your favorite content creator uploads a video. And people say, well, YouTube's not putting out the videos and you're not getting any views, the channels are dying. Not necessarily. Anytime YouTube does some kind of change and doesn't vocalize it, rest assured it's going to mess things up or cause this type of deal. And it's really just communication. They could literally say, hey, content creators, you need to let everybody know that they need to do this, but not everybody knows. So you just kind of wonder, where did the videos go? So there you go. If you are a viewer, this is how you can make sure you never miss your favorite content creator's videos. And if you're a content creator, this is how you can help and get it out there to the viewers to let them know what they need to do. Once again, YouTube makes changes, and we have to adapt on the fly or on by ourselves for the most time, not with much guidance, but that is what's going on. That's why views are down, because it automatically defaults to highlight instead of all. And I get it for spam channels, but then again, I also understand that if somebody hits the subscribe button on a channel, they are doing it with the intentions of getting those uploads. So why it isn't automatically default all, who knows? We can all guess. But there you go, guys. Share it around if it helped at all. Be sure if you watch any of my videos on Cuss or on Chaos X Silencer, you hit that notification bell, make it where it looks like that, and I'll see you guys later.